Hey YouTube, so today I'll be doing a bit of fishing down at the channel by Kootenay River up in BC. And I'm going after a largemouth bass because I've caught a couple in here already, or a perch. There is trout in here, but not that many, but it'd be cool if I caught a trout. And also there's some whitefish in here, but I don't want to catch a whitefish. That might be all we catch. Yeah. I will catch you guys in the water. I got just like a rainbow rooster tail here. Caught tons of fish on it, and I haven't taken it off in a while. Just keep catching fish, so I keep it on here. And my rod's broken on the tip, but it still works fine.
Snap my line. I've never had that happen.
It's big. Big old bass, I think. Oh, little guy. Got a tiny one again. Wouldn't mind if it was a perch because they don't like it that big anyways, but it's a damn little bass. Gosh dang, I'm sorry. So these aren't the fish that I caught yesterday, or it was yesterday, this is the next day actually, but I didn't catch any fish that day that were good enough to keep, so I'm just going to cook up these two right here, which I caught last week, and then make some fish burgers with them. It should be pretty good. So I am barely ever filleting fish, but I'm going to try it right now. I'm just going to use this little Rapala knife right here. And see if I can do it. So I just got some flour in a bowl, and then you add some spices and some water, and then basically just make a batter. Got that fish in it, and then throw it in some hot oil. So in there, should be good to go. So the batter didn't turn out near as good as I thought it would. I'm gonna try a little piece first and dump the burger and see what happens. See how good it tastes. Batter didn't turn out that great at all. It tastes good. So that's it for today. Thank you guys for watching. Overall, I'd say that fish is pretty good. I give it like a good 7 out of 10. I kind of messed up the batter a little bit, so I give it a 7 out of 10. But it's still pretty good though. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos, and I will catch you later.